Hello, you crazy people. How the hell are you? I watched a video by Steven Crowder talking about if marijuana is good or bad for you. And there's arguments on both sides of the coin there. Yep, it's bad for you in some cases. Some cases it's good. It's amazing, though. We invaded Afghanistan, not liberated. We invaded Afghanistan looking for a 6-foot fucking Arab that was living in Pakistan. Right now, what is the biggest crop in Afghanistan as far as drugs? Poppy fields. And you're telling me that in the United States of America, the police should arrest and take people to jail for smoking a damn joint while we still let people in other countries import this crap into our nation? You have to be out of your goddamn mind. Seriously. Yeah, we're gonna arrest our own people in the United States of America, but not carpet bomb the fucking poppy fields and not burn every poppy field that we can in Afghanistan. You know why we're not destroying the poppy fields in Afghanistan? Because that would hurt their fucking feelings. And it would cause a problem with our relations. Logic and reason says, if we invade a fucking nation looking for a 6-foot Arab that was found in Pakistan that is growing opium by the Yazoo, then get rid of the drugs over there. Destroy them now. But no, our leaders and our esteemed jackass politicians want to say marijuana is bad for you, but let's go ahead and fight and let's send our sons and daughters to fight for a country that imports it into America. Give me a fucking break. Your opinion is well wanted.